Satnam, everybody. Metip Kirtan Stevenson Valentor here, and I'm so stoked to present Forgiveness to you this evening. This song is a transmission, a blessing, and a prayer so that we all may remember who we truly are and we may forgive ourselves for ever thinking we're anything less than divine perfection. Enjoy.
Thank you. Did Kish Palm Blit Ich sitze da im Stillen Die Blüte singt und mag die Lippen füllen Auch singt der Mond schon in der Erde schoss und schien so munter schien so rot und groß die Stille
thank you. Do you ever think of yourself as actually dead? Lying in a box with a lid on it? Nor do I really. It's silly to be depressed by it. I mean, one thinks of it as being alive in a box. One keeps forgetting to take into account the fact that one is dead. Which shouldn't make a difference, should it? I mean, you never know that you were in a box. It would be just like being asleep in a box. Not that I'd like to sleep in a box, mind you. Not without any air. You'd wake up dead for a start, and then where would you be? Apart from inside a box. See, that's the bit that I don't like, frankly. I mean, you'd be helpless, wouldn't you? Stuffed in a box like that? I mean, you'd be in there forever. Even taking into account the fact that one is dead, it isn't a pleasant thought. Especially if you're dead. If I asked you straight off, I'm going to stuff you in this box right now, would you rather be alive or dead? Naturally, you'd rather be alive because life at all. You'd have a chance, at least. You could lie there thinking, well, at least I'm not dead. In a moment, someone's gonna come banging on the lid of this box and say, hey, you, come out of there! I wouldn't think about it if I were you. You'd only get depressed.